Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Pull the trigger. Ain't nobody gonna do for you.
What is up, YouTube? It's Brayden here, and today we're going to be playing some CSGO. We're doing an arms race today, and we'll see how it goes. Oh my god, why did I switch to a knife? Alright, we got one there. And if you guys look on the kill feed, it'll say Swifty. That's because, well, shout out to my buddy, my friend Dom, who I met through Rise. He actually gave me this account because I don't have CS on my Steam account. So thank you to him. And he really hooked me up, so thank you. Alright, boys. There it is. Oh, we almost got him. Alright. We gotta aim for the head, guys. If you guys want to see more CS videos, please be sure to drop a like. Or more gaming videos in general, please be sure to drop a like on this video. Because I will definitely do more. Alright, guys. If I don't talk much during this commentary, I'm sorry. I'm just, like, really focused, so. Oh, come on. You suck. You suck, my dude. There it is. Alright, now we're gonna move in. Ah, we almost had him. Alright, oh! Window. Nice. Took him out. I guess we're gonna get a quick reload here. Oh, one-tapped. Get one-tapped. Oh, this guy's done. Yep. Alright, we're gonna sit in here for a bit. Alright. Now, if you guys don't know what an arms race is, there it is. If you guys don't know what an arms race is, this is, it's basically gun game, but on CS. There it is. Ooh, took a bullet there. Hey, got him. Alright, we're gonna get a quick reload in. There we go, boys. We are taking names. Let's go. Oh. We're doing really good so far. Oh. Damn. Thought we had him. We were wrong. We did not have him at all. So, I don't know what you guys like watch on Netflix in terms of shows and stuff. But The Flash and The Arrow, you need to watch them. They are really good shows. There we go. We took them out. All right. Now we're on the shotgun. So we're going to have close range weapons. So we're going to have to go right up in their mouth and pull the trigger. All right. Move. Clearing floors. Ooh. Jeez. They both just ran in there with the AK-47s. Oh. Alright, guys, we're gonna bad gal next gun. You already know we're gonna kill somebody. Ooh, gotta move. I don't even know if I'm hitting him or not. Probably not. Oh, he capped me immediately. Oh man, we cannot get past the shotgun. Alright, nice. That guy took him out. Alright, I'm just gonna rush in here. Ooh. Hey, we took him out. One-tapped him. Alright, behind us. Nice! Right in the chest. Alright, we're gonna actually hop on top here and... Alright, we're moving. Okay, that did not work out as planned. Going in. By the way, guys, we're playing on the CT side. Alright, we're gonna take this guy out. Oh my god, that was not good. Alright, we're gonna stay behind the tree and turn. Take the guy out. No, we're not. We're not taking anyone out because we're garbage. Alright. Just gonna pop that guy. There we go. Move up. We have an automatic sniper. There he is. Took that guy out. We're gonna. Oh geez, that was really bad. Don't even. Wow, that was really bad. There it is. All right, now we're on the op, which is a one-shot sniper. So we're gonna turn the corner and just nail the next guy right here. No one's there. He's there though. Killing spree 4. Let's get it. All right, we're gonna nail someone with the op. Oh no, we almost had him. All right, that guy's actually really far. We gotta get a kill with this op and move on. Sounds like someone's already on the knife. Oh, all right, guys, that is it. We've lost. Let's see where we placed. We placed 10th, so we weren't that bad. We got to the op and we had a few more guns, as you can see on the right side. But anyway, guys, that is it for this video. If you do want to see more CS videos, hopefully more entertaining ones, if you guys do want to see more CS videos, please be sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe if you're cool. And I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.